Hello and welcome to all in this video tutorial. Today we are going to discuss how to get the contract list in SAP REM module. REM means real estate module. Okay. Hope you are all fine. Okay. So please watch carefully this video tutorial. How to access these REM reports in SAP. See. Go in the SAP menu bar, go in the accounting and go in the flexible real estate management. Okay, go in the contract. Okay, go in the information system. See REISCN. Okay, click on this. Here the by default one of the contract will fetch. Okay, so my objective is to get the record of land commercial leasing contract. Okay, you have lot of option, you can choose, and this is my business entity. If you don't know the business entity, you can search from here. Okay, search by name, for example star A B C, you can search here. Okay, but I know my business entity, so I can fill here. Okay, the business entity is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 digit business entity codes. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 digit business entity code. Okay, and here I just want to know the contract validity, and the validity rate is 21st, the contract which are still valid for those contract reports. Okay, so I'm just going to execute. See, system will generate the report. This is the company code, this is the rental object, contract and all. This is the contract types and all the basic data, users and all will showing here. Okay, the next data which I just want to extract, you can extract this in the Excel. This is REISCNP term. Okay, if you want to get the terms of this contract, any contract, then you can click on this. I just want to fill one of the contracts. Okay, what is the terms of contract? Okay, so you can execute this. See, fixed term without renewal. Okay, contract start date is this, first contract in this term in this date. Okay, so this is the fixed term without renewal. Okay, getting my points? If you want to get the record of the multiple contracts which are land commercial leasing, then you can execute this. Okay, these are the contract concluded fixed term, concluded fixed term without renewals. So depending on the contract you have done with the vendor. Okay, so you can check from here. Okay, the next one is how can you renew these contracts. Okay, so for this the transaction codes is this RE. You can give notice to your rent vendor using this transaction code. You can execute this. Okay, what is the notice rule, you can use this transaction code. What are the renewals rules, you can use this transaction code. Okay, security deposit assignment, you can use this transaction code. Business partner for contracts, how can you get the details of the business partner required for the contracts? You can use this transaction code. Okay, you can fill the company code, contract type, okay, BE for contract, okay, and contract validity, you can fill the current date, okay, and execute. If you know the, if you want to get the access, the BP number of contract, see, this is the contract number, company code, this is the contract number, contract start, contracting, this is the BP number, contract name, okay, and there is a name of landlord, and various options are there, okay, cash flow from notice per month and all, there are various options, so you can get the data regarding this. Okay, so you can extract this report in Excel format and managed accordingly. Okay, so this is how you can get the business partner of contracts. Okay, this is the contract measurement. Okay, RESCNMS. For example, measurement of the contract, I'm just filling this contract, contract type 001, land commercial leasing, business entity is this. Okay, I'm just going to click this data. See, this is the contract, this is the business entity, this is the land, this is the object ID, this is the RO numbers, okay, RO of the land area, okay, object amount is 202.3400 meter square, okay, these are the measurements, and if you just want to include some more things, you can include from here, okay, like total measurement, uses type, okay, mean uses type, okay, measurement type, means you can include these report in your okay, uses type if 909 and means type is ZL03, you can check from the main record. Okay, what is the uses type? Okay, so how can you get the measurement record of this? Objects for contracts, what are the main object for contracts? So you can fill the company code, fill the contract number, and you can execute, you will get the data of the contracts. So this is the contract, is the object group. Okay, this is the contract number, object name, so this is the RO number, okay, 31, there is a two rental object with respect to this contract, one is in the business area, business entity of 301-00002, and another one is 301-00003, okay. So this contract start from here and to there, and the second one is, the first contract start from here and end on this day, and the once this contract end here, then this contract start from here. So these are the various object and previous arrow details in the contract system. Okay, so this is all about how you can see the contract details and all in the real estate module using SAP menu part. Okay, so thank you for watching. Please like this video, it will give us motivation. If you really thinks it is useful for you, please share this knowledge with your colleagues and friends who are working in this specific module. And if you're still new in my YouTube channel, the ERP SAP team, please subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for my latest video notifications, okay, and updates. So have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye.